have made it to Bermuda. Okay, when I say travels have been crazy between Atlanta to New York in just a few hours, but I had a really good time from New York to Bermuda. It's been crazy. But y'all already know the vibes.
Up to five of my eyes. Fear in my mind is a warning. Pray to the one you're relying. I've been wandering all day. Try to be fine, but I can't be. The noise in my mind wouldn't leave me. Try to get by, but I'm burning.
For real.
The hot tub. The scenery is so serene, it's so peaceful. It's really amazing, but the weather isn't what I would typically give on vacation, but it just feels so peaceful and so serene that I am going to take it all in and just say, I'm blessed. I love to be here, I love it, it's amazing, and it's just breathtaking. So if you guys are considering coming to Bermuda, one thing I can say, no matter the weather, it is very serene and peaceful. Y'all hear that? The sounds of the ocean. Oh, amazing. So, yes. Our lives. Y'all know that content is king, right? So we got the tripod in the water. Baddie Sag season, yes. It's my girl. My other girls are back there just laying out with the truth. No sun, but okay. And we just live and we just try to do a little TikTok. So I'm gonna show y'all our TikToks, but I don't need y'all fucking ish, okay? So make sure you guys go ahead and click that subscribe button if you haven't.
And I've been living fast life.
Good morning. Right now we are about to get some breakfast. Right now,
two eggs, any style. These come with hash browns, right? Yes.
Did y'all want something to drink? Mimosas or?
You know what? I will take a mimosa, my love. Passing my way. This kind of body done they cause a migraine. I want to leave if you do, I'm your way. Or if you want, if you do, I'm my way. Hey guys, so on the beach, manifesting. I have my journal. Y'all already know the progressor. If you guys don't know, I am a religious professor. And I choose progress over failure each and every time. So I'm not gonna lie, on this vacation, y'all are gonna find us always on the beach. Looks, I have a two-piece jean from with a bucket hat because we're going jet skiing. Okay guys, we are headed to Bermuda Beauty Supply Store in Bermuda. I'm going to let you guys know what is given, because we don't know when we as females travel. We do need certain things. So let's see if they have the certain things that we need. For starters, it smells like corn chips.
Y'all don't go too far.
I know, right?
Y'all, we might need to go to Book Dogs. At least they playing music.
From where? Where are you? I mean, y'all look like tourists as fuck.
Is the song
out?
I think she's actually looks good. Like, it's real. Oh my gosh.
Pasta. Dress.
Is that low me?
Yes. Y'all,
this book's
not right there.
Mac and cheese are right there. Yeah, the liquor store.
We had a time last night, okay? Feeling a little hungover, my head is kind of hurting, and I'm starving. So I'm about to go downstairs and see what the girls got going on. See what the girls got going on. I definitely caught a late start. My hair is kind of crazy because we did a night swim last night. You know what? But who complains? I'm there on vacation. I will not complain because I'm on vacation. I'm enjoying myself. I'm about to just chill. This is my outfit. We'll just chill for a little bit. And I'm actually going to change because we're going to the aquarium. So I'll see you guys shortly.
Ooh, yeah. Look at them. Look at them. Where you at, Danye? Ooh, look at her. Yeah. Okay, and this is how we rolling today. Oh, shit, I could get, oh, yeah.
It's very much
talking about tribe of bosses, yeah. Beautiful baddies.
Very much giving in the end.
Step your friend
Bermuda
up, okay? I'm just saying. Because we island hopping, we up in Bermuda.
It's one thing for you to be a boss, but it's another thing for your whole friend group.
Mm-hmm. Let them know.
Okay, when you hit the finger point with the food.
Wow. Right now we are about to do some adventurous
thing up on your girl. Shoes.
Yes, please don't give me shit. Okay, pull this hand. Okay, perfect.
Alright, you gonna spot me? Okay, wait, my shoes. Yo, we need sneakers. Thank you, guys. The beach was amazing. Right now, we're just really just relaxing. Morning.
whole day. I need like a whole day.
We got our driver, Big Drip. Jeg push to be lige så røgen. Jeg kan se du ved det i din øje. Håber ikke du bange for højde. Jeg tror jeg kan mærke at vi flyver. Så flyv ud i rummet med mig, hvor du ikke kan bønne længere. Drik og tage en lunge med mig, ja. Sig mig at sekunder. Y'all, they are being so cool.
No, who's your boss?
Come out here. Come out here. Don't worry about my boss.
No, just pull over to the back.
Come this way, sir.
They are acting up out here.
Come this way.
And I've been living fast life, but I see it in slow. Oh no, and you see my lifestyle, I got G's in the tub. See many people there outside where they feed man's obo. Oh no, I mean I stand the defender like you.
This video is sponsored by Topical
and Bermuda Tourism.
Okay, yes. And it's just such amazing.
To resonate, I'm on a different frequency. I don't think it's necessary.
Yeah, I feel you, Alamine. Too much for me.
Cheers.
I had an amazing experience here today. We ate good, watched some golf, treated with lots of hospitality. I found these gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous divas here.
Look at these divas, okay?
Nothing short of amazing. Thank you so much to Alamide, Topicals, and the Bermuda Tourism Board.
Yes, for
this
having,
is like the ultimate
hella girl power. What you want to win alone when you can win with a bunch of bosses? So have my friends come out to Bermuda. We got hosted by the Bermuda Tourism Board, and we're here at the PGA Tour, and we're having the time of our life. And,
you know, I just want to thank all the people out there that ever doubted me.
No, doubting.
I don't want to thank anybody but God. You know,
truly,
God has
yes,
moved me God. And all, and you know, that woman right there,
yeah.
You know, God showed up in mysterious ways, and yep. He definitely showed up for her today, and I received it. I feel like the more I go through life, just the more I want to thank God for just putting people like you all in my life, you know, putting me on the right path. Everybody don't get to experience life like this. Everybody don't get to do stuff like this. So I'm really, really, really thankful for that. And I just can't wait to see what we're going to be doing next year for all of our birthdays. Not just her birthday, but my birthday. No, our birthday.
But we celebrate together.
Yo, it's giving world tour, honestly. All three of us.
That
us.
Like,
for real.
Not just us.
Look, she texted me the day before. Oh, I'm going to New York. Want to come? You know what?
Just us. Bitch, you trying to go to Africa real quick?
Like, so stay tuned. Stay tuned for the next
We have a mastermind retreat, y'all. Like she just said, bring these girls together, talk to them, teach them. If we could travel for free, we're having destination masterminds.
And we want you to be with us. So master your mind, but more so we educate the mind. We give you information and tools that you can take along with you right now, once we teach it to you, to start working. Remember, if you give yourself 30 days to clean your house, it's going to take you 30 days to clean your house. But if you give yourself 2 hours to clean your house, it's going to take you 2 hours to clean your house. Apply this to your goals and your situation, and you determine your own timeline to success.
We can leave whenever we want.
No, you can't.
Yes, we can.
Not.
But I think we're very different women. We're very different women than the typical women because we make a lot of money. And so we are not dependent on men. We don't see men as like an anchor or like a survivor. It's kind of like, if I like you, I keep you around. And if I don't, I go make more money. It's really what it's given.
I get that. But when you're so in love,
you keep talking about love.
I know.
Because no, it's because he live in Bermuda.
Yeah.
It's
different.
Okay, thank you, buddy.
We are at Wahoo. Birthday girl, Alamaze, and just us being baddies and enjoying life. Cheers to life. Hey y'all, so right now we are eating. We're having a birthday dinner for Alamaze. Yes, this is our last night. And I just want to say I'm grateful to be around women that actually inspire me and motivate me. Bosses.
They stay on their phone.
I feel the energy.
With amazing personalities, so stylish.
I feel that.
Hi guys. So we are having our last meal in Bermuda. Nice breakfast, of course, with some champagne. And this has been a very beautiful, peaceful vacation. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. So first of all, thank you for watching this video. And make sure you guys give it a thumbs up, comment below, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button.
Praying to the one.